Chanukah Sameach, a happy Chanukah from all of us here at South Caulfield Hebrew Congregation. Let us allow this festival of lights to bring light, joy, happiness, peace, and health into all of our homes, into all of our lives, into all of our hearts. Our sages tell us that a small amount of light can truly dissipate and dispel a room full of darkness. This year we've seen much darkness, but we've also seen how small acts of kindness, of positivity, of joy have truly gotten rid of the negativity and the darkness. So this year, as we light the Chanukah candles, let us remember the miracle of old and make sure that we take that energy of the miracle and bring it into our lives, the miracle of today. Let us take the blessings of the candles, the blessings of the light, and allow it to influence, to penetrate, to illuminate our hearts, our homes, our community, and the world at large. I want to wish all of you a Chanukah Sameach, a happy, a truly happy one, an internal happiness, one where we understand the goodness and the blessings that Hashem has bestowed upon us. Those of us going to be here at South Caulfield Hebrew Congregation, look forward to seeing you. But wherever you may be, let's make this Chanukah truly one to remember, one of blessing, one of light, and one of getting rid of the negativity and darkness. Chanukah Sameach, and a truly blessed one for each and every single one of you. Take care.